Hi, my name is Caroline Wong, Chief Strategy Officer at Cobalt.io. I am really excited to be presenting a session at RSAC 2020 APJ called Hack Your Cybersecurity Career, Your Role in the Ecosystem. It will take place on July 17th, 2020 at 11:20 a.m. local time. To prepare for my virtual session, I'm writing a script and rehearsing it over and over again. I'm also testing the lighting and the sound and the webcam video background in my home office, aka my bedroom. One of the things that I talk about during my session is the fact that humans and machines are capable of finding different types of cybersecurity vulnerabilities. I think that the best cybersecurity program combines humans and machines working together. I also encourage attendees to consider the culture of their cybersecurity teams. Do you think that your team has a checklist-driven, engineering-driven, money-driven, or collaborative culture? When she was prepping me for this video recording, Brenna asked me the question, how has the cybersecurity industry been impacted by the current global environment? Over the past few months, when I've talked with fellow cybersecurity practitioners around the globe, I've learned that many of their strategies, priorities, and workflows have been turned upside down. We are facing unforeseen challenges that come with the unprecedented times that we're in. Luckily, security professionals are more adept in combating the unpredictable than most. The thing is that we've always had to figure out how to overcome adversity and adapt to change. No one, not even the most data-driven, experienced professionals among us, can accurately predict the future. No one has the ability to put together a perfect plan. What we can do, and what I'm thrilled that we're doing at RSAC 2020 APJ, is we can come together and collaborate. We can share our lessons learned, our success stories, and real examples of how each of us have pivoted to overcome various obstacles and solve different problems. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you in the chat at RSAC 2020 APJ.